morning everyone, welcome to online class. I hope you all are following the online classes. Today's class we are going to learn unit 2 prose lesson 2 friendship. We all have friends. In this lesson also we are going to see about the friends Asif and Vetri. Section 1. This is a story on the friendship between Vetri and Asif. Vetri was a successful businessman in Coimbatore. His Vetri Construction Company constructed many shopping complexes, houses and a few apartments in and around Coimbatore. After his father's death, he was forced to split the wealth to his brothers. From then on, Vetri found it difficult to establish his business. He could not pay the loans taken to run his company. So he sold all the properties and paid the loans. He moved a very small house with his family. He found a job and led a normal life. But he desired to start a company again. No one was ready to lend him money. One day his wife suggested him to ask his friend Asif for help, but Vetri hesitated to ask him for help as he had not seen him for a long time. After deep thought, he decided to meet his friend Asif, who was in Chennai. Asif and Vetri were childhood friends. Vetri boarded the train to Chennai. His memory went back with his school days. They lived in the beautiful village Kilakudi near Coimbatore. Vetri and Asif studied in a local school in the outskirts of the village Kilakudi. The teachers and the students would never forget Vetri and Asif and their friendship. They were always together in learning and playing. Their friendship started on the first day of school. On the first day, when Vetri started crying, Asif consoled him with a chocolate and told him not to cry. After that day, they stayed together, played together and even exchanged their food. They were always good in studies and helped each other in lessons. One day, there was a quarrel between Vetri and Asif's families. But this did not affect their friendship. Their exams, results and the marks never affected their friendship. After their 10th standard, Asif moved to Chennai and Vetri settled in Coimbatore. Here, boarded means get on or into a vehicle. Competition means an event or contest. Consoled means comfort someone at the time of grief. Establishing means set up on a firm and permanent basis. When Vetri went to Asif's office, he was stopped by the security. Vetri told him that he wanted to meet his friend Asif. He directed Vetri to the receptionist. When Vetri was asking the receptionist whether he could meet Asif, his friend, Vetri got a pat on his back. What a surprise! It was Asif, his friend. Asif saw him through the CCTV camera and came down to receive him. Vetri was speechless and apologized to Asif that he did not get a chance to visit Chennai till then. He said that since he had come to attend his friend's wedding, he thought that he could meet him. They spoke about their school days, the fun they had. They discussed about their business. Asif took Vetri to his home to lunch. Vetri was surprised to see that everyone knows him. In the evening, Asif dropped him in the railway station. Vetri reached home and told his wife everything in detail. 2 days later, he received a call from Asif's office, stating that Asif, their MD, had assigned a project to Vetri. Here, nervously means in an anxious or uneasy manner.